No, they want $50.
Oh. Look at all the CDs here. What should we try and find?
I don't know. I don't have money.
It sucks not having money.
Maybe we can trade this video camera for this Soundgarden CD. Hey, that's a really
look at
one.
This.
Hey, you have this?
No. Oh. Oh.
Mary. That is so Christmassy.
Make noise.
Hey. Hey.
Yes.
We can pretend we're going to rob Paul.
Yeah. Yeah. We're videotaping it because they're stupid.
We're gonna videotape a robbery. How's that?
Hey, there's a camera right over there.
That's amazing.
Taping me. I'm way out of focus. Cool, huh?
Okay. We're gonna rob your store, right?
Trust me, go somewhere else.
He looks concerned.
You don't want to waste your elbow what's in this till right now. You really don't. You don't want to risk a weekend in Brantford what's in this till right now.
Hey, that's not fair.
Live in Brantford?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Plays a lot, though.
Yeah. Oh, let's steal those X-Flame magazines.
What? Like your mom, your sister, or something?
They already had
it. What's that?
You're living in Burford, right? So like your mom's sister and your dad's like the dog or something like that?
Kind of like that, yeah.
Kind of feel, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Dog, you know, scratches, then shut up. Ah!
Hey, you kids! Hey, I want to go home! I want to go home!
Are those nine
nails
you got? Where do they come in? Is that the new album?
The new album, yeah. Very nice nails. Cool. I want to drill you like a ball peen.
Yeah. They basically had that same situation here, but got to the point where we couldn't rent the hall.
We're obviously very bored.
I can tell you're filming me being an idiot, so you gotta be really bored if you're doing that.
Yeah, we are. We're really bored.
A lot of battery and tape for no particular reason.
Yeah,
well, yeah.
Documentary on nothing.
Yeah, exactly.
Our life in Brantford.
Slacker 2.
It
was even less plot.
2 hours of tape of us driving around Brantford. Here is West Street.
And standing here videotaping your story.
Hopefully, a nice tricky soundtrack going.
Look at those interesting curtains.
Ooh,
let's go videotape it right
now. See what's
hidden behind it.
Cool.
I'm gonna make a documentary on the floor.
Okay.
Wow. Look at all this stuff.
Hey.
Video camera.
Huh? Hey, the Beatles.
Oh, wow. And there's an
old amp.
AC/DC. Back. Be black.
Hey, is that a magnet?
No, it's a pin that you can get like long time. Ricky thinks
hey, oatmeal.
Stinks. hot wax.
Talks about records. Talks about records.
Okay.
Hey! One of them things.
Wow. A toaster oven.
No. Beside it. It's like a electroscope thing. Oscilloscope.
Portable?
Hey!
That's a portable video cassette recorder.
Well, I wouldn't exactly call it portable.
There's two of them.
Oh, there's two of them.
Wow. Now they're this. This is what people used to hold around before the days of whatever. And there's no eject. How do you eject it? There it is.
Basically unscrew it.
Okay.
Well, tapes are so expensive, they figured, you know, everyone will just use one tape. Back then.
Yeah. Actually, I think that's nice. Oh, there you go. Look at that.
Hey, that album cover's 3D.
I found out how it works. Isn't that amazing?
Hey, that's pretty impressive.
That is pretty fucking impressive. It says buttons on it.
Hey, a door.
This is
$225. Yep, guitar, chair.
Okay.
Hey, look at all those.
Hey, Penny. Alright, do you want to go downstairs?
Downstairs.
I want to go downstairs.
No.
Look,
there's nothing downstairs.
Radioactive rock.
Hey, you just gave yourself cancer, man.
Hey, I can live with it. Magic.
Okay.
Ooh.
Special effect.